it became my life. Going to the hospital and this regimen of chemo became my life, and everything was out of our control. And that was something that was very controlled. Like, we knew that this week we were scheduled to go in for methotrexate. The next week we were scheduled to go in for ifosfamide or whatever the next one was. And so that linear, you know, protocol of my treatment was very much what we were clinging to. And so as much as we were like counting down the last one, when the last one came, it was like, now what? Like, I was afraid to start this treatment because it changed who I was, and now I'm a different person, and now we're ending this treatment, and now what do I do? You know, I felt happy and relieved and thankful, but I also felt really scared again, but in a different way. Like, where do I go from here? And I remember my mom and I getting in the car and just crying. Like, do we just like go home and order pizza? Like, what do we do? This is so strange, you know? And so, yeah, it was a mix of a lot of different emotions, and a lot of them were complete opposite emotions, just kind of colliding. It was a very, very strange experience.